Hello guys, and welcome back to Doom. I couldn't record. I tried to record what happened here, but it was kind of difficult. So basically what happened is I fixed all the darkness that was here. I opened this passageway and there were, you know, barrels, explosive barrels over here, and here were those guys, and I just did once, I just shot once and everything exploded and all these guys died. So let's continue. Let's save real quick. Just get the chainsaw. There we go. We have to get ready over here because yeah, two barons of hell. Yeah, human. Uh oh. Come on. Let's get the invincibility and everything. Okay, one gone. Let's save. Yeah, I saved. Shit, let's get the... yeah. Come here, man. How much health, dude? What the shit? There we go. Okay. And now we have to go over here and open up the stairs. I think I have to get some more health, to be honest. But is there a way? I don't know. Yeah, there we go. I just don't wanna die, you know. Just for good measure, you know. Okay, there's no more health in this level, I guess. So let's get through, you know, the portal over there. Also, the level is shaped like a star. Kinda cool. Okay, are you guys ready? Let's do this. What the shit? What happened? Once you beat the big badasses and clean out the moon base, you're supposed to win, aren't you? Aren't you? Where's your fat reward and ticket home? What the hell is this? It's not supposed to end this way. It stinks like a rotten meat. But looks like the lost Deimos base looks like you're stuck on the shores of hell. The only way out is through. To continue the Doom experience, play the shores of hell and its amazing sequel, Inferno. So that was it for the first full episode of this game. Knee deep in the dead. And because we finished this first episode, I'm gonna play one more level from the next episode of this game. So, new game, The Shores of Hell, and on Ultra Violence, of course. And we just saved. Let's do this shit. Okay. We already got the blue car, what the shit. Dreams are spawning. There we go. Okay. That's just the way you're meant to play this level, to rush everything. Yep. Come on, ourselves. Let's get the armor. Man, just jump there and flip this. Let's do this. Oh no. What the shit? Come on, just... There you go. Oh, okay. Okay, good demon. It looks like a tomato. And it has a lot of health. Okay, this doesn't do anything. Okay, assholes. Okay. Let's do this. There I go. I'm gonna play one more level because let's see how much time. 10 minutes. One more level. One more level, you know. There's the animal. Oh, come on. Yeah. There you go. Oh, come on. Okay, kinda screwed right now. Just punch, I'm killed. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Hey, why are souls man? Leave me alone. Uh oh. How much health, bro? Oh, damn it. I have only 5% health. Hey, what's wrong with you, man? What the shit? God damn it. Zero deaths, bro. Zero deaths. Yeah. Now what? Let's just save over here. How much? Ah, god damn it. I'm just gonna run through. I don't care. Yeah, but I don't have the cards, so that's shitty. Ah, quickly, man! Damn it! Uh oh! I need help, bruh. Just get it! Ah, run! Oh my goodness. Oh no. Ah. Come here. Punch out. Assholes. Okay, let's save. Ah! Yeah, this episode will be kinda tough. But, you know, I like challenges. I think that's a damaging floor, I guess. But, yay, I got it. Come on. Does this damage me? Yeah. It's a damaging flow. What the shit? What the shit? Am I really locked in here with these guys? Okay, that's... I'm gonna save my ammo. Oh, damn, these guys take a lot of ammo. Okay, no. There's the exit. Damn it. Okay, that will be for this episode. I'll see you next time. I decided to make this a double episode. So sit back and enjoy. I'm just gonna speedrun. Well, not really, but you can still kinda do it. But not really. I'm not that good at speedruns, honestly. Yep. Get out of my face, Do I know there's a lot of background noise, like a static noise, but I really can't fix it. It's a server, but I know it's something with my OBS. souls, names. I feel like I'm gonna die again. Nope. No! That was close. Hell yeah. Come on. Let's save. Thank you very much. There's nothing. The music is really good. What is it? So yeah, this will be a double episode, so that means I might play a full episode in one sitting. It's like a marathon. Come on. These dark sections How much health do you have? Finally. Oh. Now I'm done. I might make this video 1 hour. Because I am really in the mood for playing right now. What the shit? Oh, come on. Uh-oh, god damn it, god damn it, man. Come on. Shit. Oh, I knew it. Come on. Okay, but how is that a secret, to be honest with you? Let's just save. I don't wanna lose my progress. Finally. What the shit? That's a crusher. What's around here? I knew it. Ah, god damn you. Yeah. Come on, what shit, I'm gonna die. Okay, here is a spawn, but there it is. Yeah, another Baron of Hell. Hey. Yeah, sorry that I don't really talk, it's just I want to focus on the gameplay. I came for a kill. Holy shit! Holy moly. Just... yeah, I'm screwed. Why? What were they thinking, man? Done.